Recently, you have read news of people trying to break into digital locks. But here's the thing, ever wonder how people know about it? It's because digital locks are getting so high-tech that you even know if anyone is lingering outside your flat. So watch on as I tell you how digital locks have evolved through the years. So, by now, you should know that people didn't just know that someone is trying to break into their house. They even have video footage of who tries to break in. You see, if you're a tongue ah hawk who's still using a traditional key lock, you might be surprised at how high-tech digital locks are nowadays. Digital locks are no longer just a lock that lets people lock and unlock their door with a PIN number. But it started that way, and that kind of lock is still being sold, and this version is the most affordable of all. You see, digital locks kind of grow through the years, so I'm going to show you the different types of digital locks and their functions. Because we are going to show examples, I'm going to show examples that are sold from my digital lock lah, since they've been in the market since 2012. So, from the early 2010s...
Hey, don't bait it lah. You use examples from my digital lock because they are the sponsor of this video ma.
Hey, hello, am I such a sellout cat? You think I'll do anything just for money or just for the extra care of tuna meh? Thank you once again for confirming that I'm a sellout. Yeah, so from the early 2010, it was simple. Digital lock just served one function, lock and unlock the door with a pin, or maybe from your face. This simple lock is still being sold because some of us just need a basic lock. Of course, in the past, it cost much more since it was new, but it's now one of the entry level digital locks. For example, my digital sock Rusano Plus has one that is priced reasonably at $299. Then, digital locks, just like our phones, become smarter and they become smart locks. This is the one that have been in the news, cause other than the basic function, it can serve a few other smart functions. For example, if it detects that someone is lingering at the entrance, you will send a notification to the phone. With your phone, you can unlock it or even communicate with the person at the door. And of course, there's a camera, so you'll know who's at the door. You think that it's going to cost a lot, but no. You can get one of these locks at less than $1,000. In fact, my digital lock Rusano's The Spectre Digital Lock Push-Pull Lock is selling at $699. And if you think that that's when the evolution of digital locks end, you are wrong. What's next after smartphones? AI phones. Similarly, after smart locks, there are, yeah, you guessed it right, AI locks. Yeah, I'm not even kidding. Like, for example, this Lenovo AI lock. If your toxic ex-boyfriend comes to look for you, the lock will start to talk to him, telling him how toxic he has been and how he didn't deserve it. What? Oh no, that kind of AI. Hey, sorry. Yeah, it's not that scary lah.
At least not yet.
You see, it's so high tech that as you are walking towards your door, the lock can automatically recognize you and unlock the door. Or that it can auto-update its software with the Wi-Fi connection from your house. It can also alter your voice when you are talking to someone at the lock, so people can think that it's a guy at home instead of a woman. Okay, so this is the latest, right? Well, not yet. Nowadays, you don't just need a super high tech and functional lock. You need one that looks atas and expensive. If not, who will want to watch your home tour video? So, the even more expensive one that is covered with Swarovski crystals, so your lock will look more expensive than your BTO. For example, this $2,499 Modgen T9 Full Swarovski Crystal Digital Lock looks so bling that you can see it's bling from Tampines even if you are in Jurong. So, my digital lock actually call these different phrases different classes. The basic ones are A-class, the smart ones are C-class, the AI ones are E-class, and the atas locks are S-class. Pretty sure you know what car the boss drives now. Since my digital lock is celebrating their 12th year anniversary, they have come out with 12 new models with different prices for all different classes, all with the intention to put a digital lock in every household in Singapore, be it a 1-room HDB flat or a 10-room good-class bungalow. Yes, it's the my digital lock that got into the news after they were told to pay a 6-figure charge for using an industry building unit as a showroom back in 2023. For info, they eventually pay lah and become stronger instead. So strong that they are giving out 12 luxurious items if you buy anything from them for their 12th year anniversary, from now until 20 January 2025. It's easy to join. Just spend $299 or more from my digital lock or my president, and you'll stand a chance to win one of these 12 luxurious items. You can get more information from the link in the description. This video is sponsored by my digital lock.